Red display timer in working with a console online. We start an app counter function timer. It's ready and we press start. And it goes. When you want, we stop it. Just with this button. We leave this function with reset. Back to the normal clock. Now we start countdown timing. With a preset timer. We press start and the countdown starting. We can stop the timer whenever we want and we can start it again. We can change the timer in running time, in runtime. And again, and now finish the time, and it goes back to normal clock.